Hey, and welcome to another Ballyweg tutorial. This time we'll do a new line intro, as always in high definition. All you need is Blender from blender.org and Adobe After Effects CS4 or higher. Then download the template files from the link in the description below. Extract the files from the downloaded zip folder. Then open up the new line Blender file. Here, right-click the main title, press the Tab key to enter edit mode, and then enter your desired title. Then press the Tab key again to exit edit mode. Right-click the subtitle, press the Tab key, and then change to your subtitle. Press the Tab key again. When you're satisfied with your result, press the Animation button out here on the right side. You can now close Blender and open up the After Effects file. Inside After Effects, all you have to do is click Composition, then Add to Render Curve. Click on the link next to Output Module to choose your render settings. In the drop-down menu next to Format, choose H.264. If that is not available, you can also render losslessly and then compress afterwards. Make sure you check audio output down here and then press OK. Next to Output 2, you can click on this link to choose your saving location. And finally, press Render. That's it! Should you have problems, consult my FAQ first, link in the description, or write a comment. Have a nice summer, or winter, or spring, or autumn, wherever you are, whenever you watch. And now for YouTube basics, if you liked the video, click like, if you hated the video, click dislike, if you want more videos, click subscribe. See ya!